create gorgeous video walls from your footage or still images with the 25 presets plus one free in Premium VFX Media Walls. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Media Walls. There are 25 presets included, plus three free gift presets, which include one media wall animation and two overlay effects, a blur and a vignette. These free effects are yours to use on any of your projects without a watermark. The colorful thumbnails give you an idea of the layout of the media wall effect and the number of drop zones involved. Skimming over any of them will give you a preview in the viewer. There are a ton of configurations here, and the media cells are in all shapes and sizes. To see everything you get with media walls, check out the content preview video produced by Premium VFX. I'll put a link in the description. Let's see how these work. I like this preset number 5, which includes 16 vertical clips and overlaid text. I've prepared video clips of 16 cities into compound clips. This media wall preset is 15 seconds long, so I made sure that each compound clip is edited or retimed accordingly to fill up the space. I put all the compound clips into their own event, so it's easy to load these up. Simply click in the drop zone, click the compound clip, then its name, or set an endpoint if you need to make an edit, then click the next drop zone and repeat until they're filled up. Then click Apply Clip. I'll go to the end where all the clips are in view and make any adjustments to pan and scale so they all sit nicely in the vertical cells. I'll quickly edit the text over each cell with the name of each city. Let's work our way through the parameters to see the stylization options. I can adjust the distance between each cell and the roundness. There are duotone and black and white visual effects we could use. I'll turn on a solid color background and change the color. As for each drop zone, I can turn them on or off if I'd like to change the number of clips in the media wall. Also, I can toggle on the reference frame, which is handy to see which drop zone you're working on when you're working with a lot of them. To finish off the look, I'll add the free vignette effect and tweak it as needed. Plus, I'll add the free blur effect, which adds a vignette blur. I'll animate it out before the final screen. And that's as easy as it gets to create a visually stunning video wall in minutes. Premium VFX Media Walls is a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Plus, you get free effects you can use on any of your projects, so download it today. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.